continuing our conversation with the NFL great Lawrence Taylor from the New York Giants, who today pleaded in a case in which he was accused of having sex with an underage prostitute. She says she's not a prostitute, and you never should have called her that. And it sounds like Gloria Allred, her brand new attorney, is going to sue you over that.
Well, somebody got paid $300 a night.
You maybe paid $300.
Maybe it was Gloria. Maybe she sent the money to Gloria. I don't know. But that's how they classify me as soliciting a prostitute, because I paid the girl. So they've never charged her as a prostitute. And let me tell you something. When this thing all went down, I thought this thing would be over in a week. They would look at the circumstances. And just like the cop said when he came in the room, nothing happened here that she didn't want to happen. It's just a question of her age. And that's what I'm thinking, man, like, this is going to have to blow over. Then it got bigger and bigger. Here it is 11 months later. I mean, I'm still going through this stuff.
Years of allegations of you using cocaine and heroin. Is that over?
13 years I've been clean.
Completely.
I never used heroin, though.
All right, I was reading that in the New York. I was reading that today in the New York Daily News, and I didn't remember that either.
No, I've never in my life messed with film heroin.
Have there been no relapses at all?
No, I mean, I'll tell you, I was very fortunate. I went to Honesty House, and actually, I was there for not 30 days, 62 days, because the feds made me go for a little while. And when I got out, I went to Florida. I went to Florida, changed people, places, and things.
Your wife and family are there.
Yeah,
and right. You have a son who's how old?
He's 5.
What do you tell him later?
It's all part of the history. You know, it's all part of what makes me who I am. So, I mean, I don't run from it, can't run from it, but you know what? He'll be a better man for it. At least he'll know some of the pitfalls you can fall into. Because I'm telling you something, that's one of the pitfalls you can fall into. Women, drugs, whatever, you can fall into it. But like I said, this thing has gone on for 11 months.
Yeah. Have you solicited a prostitute since?
No. I think once you get caught up in something like this, it kind of kicks you out of habit.
This was highly covered here in the New York area. You're one of the greatest football players of all time and a New York Giant legend and maybe the best football player I've ever seen.
Okay.
Right now, there's a poll online at NewYorkDailyNews.com. Lawrence Taylor, is he the greatest linebacker of all time, a convicted drug offender and sex addict, a pop culture joke from Dancing with the Stars, or all of the above?
Okay, and?
What is he?
He's whatever you want him to be. I mean, listen, God, let me tell you something. What kept me strong this whole 11 months is me meeting people and fans coming up to him and saying, I'm getting, you know, it's just literally getting screwed. Or this could have happened to anything. This is not right.
Lawrence,
I get it all the time.
Our time is up, Lawrence. I wish it weren't.
Okay.
Thank you for coming in.